In this video, we can solve this integral problem from the 2023 MIT Integration B. Then how to solve it? The first step, we can separate this expression into two parts. We're going to separate from here. So I'm going to use I for this integral. Then here, I just equals the integral. The first part, x power 6 plus x power 4 divided by x power 4. Then simplify here, just x squared plus 1. Then for the second part, take out the negative sign. Then here minus x squared plus 1, then divided by x to the power of 4. Then here, then write down the rest of the part. Then here e to the power x plus 1 over x, then dx. So next, you see they have a common factor, x squared plus 1, x squared plus 1. So take out the common factor. Then here, just x squared plus 1. Then here, 1 minus 1 over x to the power 4. Then the rest of the part. Next, factor this part. Then here just x squared plus 1. Then here just, this one is a 1 over x squared, then squared. So here just 1 plus 1 over x squared, then times 1 minus 1 over x squared. Then e to the power, this part, then dx. Next, we have to combine these two together, then expand the product. So then after simplified, we have x squared plus 2 plus 1 over x squared. So now combine this part with the dx, but let's write this one first. So then here just e to the power x plus 1 over x. Then put this one back here. So that's a d of x plus 1 over x here. Okay, so now for this part, we can make it complete square. So that's x plus 1 over x, then squared. You can easily check it. So from here, got here. Okay, so then just write down the rest of the part. So e to the power x plus 1 over x, then d of x plus 1 over x. So now we notice, so x plus 1 over x repeats here, here, and here. So I'm going to do a substitution. Let the t equals x plus 1 over x. Then use the t, replace these parts. So now let's continue. Then let's do the substitution. Then here, this one, just a t squared. So here, t squared, then e to the power t, then dt. Okay, so next, let's combine these two together. So put this one back here. So that's a t squared, then d e to the power t. Then for this integral, we can use the integration by parts. So that's t squared, then et, then minus here. So integral of et, then d, t squared. Then for this one, so here just d, t squared, just 2t, then dt. Okay, then let's simplify this part. Then here, take out the 2. Then take out 2. Then here's a t. Then put the e to the power t back here. Then this one just a d e t. Then for this integral, we can use the integration by parts again. So that's t et, then minus et, then dt. Let's simplify this part. Then here, distribute negative 2 to each of them. So here, just negative 2t e to the power t. Then here, positive, plus 2 here. Then this integral just e to the power t. Then here, because it's an indefinite integral, so here plus constant c. Okay, so now let's see here. So we have a common factor e to the power t here. So take out the common factor. So then t squared minus 2t plus 2, then e to the power t, then plus c. So now let's back substitute for t. Just put the original expression for t. So that's just x plus 1 over x squared, then minus 2 here, x plus 1 over x, then plus 2, then e to the power x plus 1 over x, then plus c. Okay, so now let's expand this part. So expand this part, that's x squared, then plus 2, then because 2x times 1 over x is 2, then here plus 1 over x squared, expand this part, then here just minus 2x, then minus 2 over x, then plus 2, then here e to the power x plus 1 over x, then constant c. Okay, so next, let's rearrange the inside terms in descending order of exponents. Then here just x squared minus 2x, then here 2 and 2, that's 4, then minus 2 over x, then here plus 1 over x squared, then here e to the power x plus 1 over x, then plus c. So then this is the answer for this integral. Thanks for watching.